Everything can be seen as a this. Everything can be seen as a that. The that depends on the this. The this mirrors the that. One follows from the other. Each is inseparable from both. You can't have right without wrong, life without death, the true without the false. The master is not trapped in opposites. His this is also a that. He sees that life becomes death, and death becomes life, that right has a kernel of wrong within it, and wrong a kernel of right, that the true turns into the false, and the false into the true. He understands that nothing is absolute, that since every point of view depends on the viewer, affirmation and denial are equally besides the point. The place where the this and the that are not opposed to each other is called the pivot of the Tao. When we find this pivot, we find ourselves at the center of the circle, and here we sit, serene, while yes and no keep chasing each other around the circumference.